Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in the Roblox studio, and it shows script error. An error has occurred in the script on this page, and in followed way it shows on URL. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this error happening? So my guessing is, if you enter the wrong username or password for any application, it shows this kind of script error. So for example, here I tried to enter the correct username and password for logging the Roblox studio. So now this time you can see this Roblox studio app is opening very smoothly. So next I try to log in the same application by using with the wrong username and password. But friends, now this time you can see it shows that same script error. So the problem is with the wrong username and password. So anyway, how to hide this notification even if you enter the wrong username and password? So very simple method is, just open your Windows search. So here you can type internet options and then click to open it. So here you can select advanced tab and then go to browsing category. So here you can click to enable following two options, and the first one is disable script debugging internet explorer, and the second one is disable script debugging other. But you can untick this option, disable a notification about every script error, and this is very mandatory one. So once you done this processes, and then click to save these changes, and one more time open that same internet options. So now this time you can select general tab and then click to open delete. So here you can tick to enable this following items: preserve favorites website data and temporary internet files and website files and cookies and website data and history, and also enable this download history, and finally click to delete. So once you done this processes, just close all the windows and one more time try to log in any application in your Windows PC. So I hope now this time it does not shows that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.